Hi everyone, this is Ankit, special educator from My Whole Child, GK2 New Delhi. So today I am showing an activity for the pre-writing skills, which is based on a multisensory techniques. So we call it Wet Dry Try. Let's see how gonna it work.
All would you need a slate board, some chalk, cotton ball and some amount of water. So the child will make the letter, the corners of the slate board. As you can see, I am making L. You can make different letter as you want to do, and take a cotton ball, dip into water and just trace your lines. Look, you can see I am making red lines with a cotton ball, and it's look like a multisensory techniques. So this will give a nice visual clue for the letter formation, sequencing as well as the directionality of the letter. So I hope this pre-writing activity will help you a lot. Thank you.